What's up guys, Toilet Bag here. I have some cool stuff to show you guys today. And, you know, Roblox releases a lot of items, like hats, gears, accessories, and they've been doing this for years, right? Well, there are some weird items that they've released that nobody knows about, or very few people know about. And these items are just weird. Just hats with no textures, gears with no textures, and the names are just weird names, and they're off sale. You can't buy them. But these items are just really weird, and nobody knows why these items were even created or what they were created for. I don't know if they were tests or what they were, but they're just really weird. And I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, guys. So here we have our first item, and we have the Adizgazla the Flood. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure what this item is, but it is clearly an item that Roblox has released, and nobody owns it, and it is a hat accessory. So what is this item made for? And what is this? It's a crown, I'm guessing, but like, what was this made for? I mean, there's no crowns that look like this, so what was the purpose of this? And looks like they just mashed a bunch of letters on a keyboard. Like, somebody just took their hand across the keyboard and just mashed a bunch of buttons. So, what is the purpose of this one? I don't know if we'll ever find out. Okay, and next we have the Pastizviz. I think? This is a hair accessory. This hair looks really ugly in my opinion. I don't know what this is. I don't even know why they released this or what the purpose of this was. But, as you can see, it was definitely created by Roblox. And look at the description, it's just a bunch of letters and numbers. What was the purpose of this? I mean, at least tell us why you created this. It's just so random. And, I don't understand. There's no hair accessory that even looks like this. So, this is just a weird item. And this is exactly what I mean. Roblox has released such weird items that nobody has, and there's just no meaning behind them. What was this created for? Okay, and next we have Qui543 45Y, right? So this is just a plain cap with the Canadian symbol on it. It's no description available. This is just so weird. What is this? And why was this made? Roblox, you have some explaining to do. I don't understand what these items were released for. I mean, this is just completely random, and why not just, like, make the name test or something? Why do you have to just spam a bunch of random letters? Like, somebody really just took their finger and just rubbed it across the keyboard and just spammed a bunch of letters and just posted it, and that was it. And we have no reasoning why these were even created. And I'm actually mistaken, guys. I've actually found the same hat, but this one's actually on sale. And it's Prince Pomegranate, right? So I guess, I hope I pronounced that right. I guess this has something that resembles a pomegranate. I don't understand where they got that from. Maybe these little crystal looking things. But what was the purpose of the other one? Why is it, why was that? Why didn't they just delete that? I wonder why they don't delete them. But I guess you could actually buy this for 700 Robux. I don't know who in their right mind would spend 700 Robux on this ugly crown, but, you know, it's on sale, and I guess they actually released it. Okay, next item we have here is clearly being worn by Clockwork, okay? And if you guys don't know, Clockwork actually released, the Clockwork shades and the Clockwork headphones, but they're not the ones you're thinking of. They're the ones that only he owns. And they're just called shades, and these ones are just called headphones. But why are his headphones, like, just a random block? I mean, they didn't even try to fix this. This has been like this for a while now. And if you actually click on it, it's literally just a block. What is this? I mean, his headphones have just turned into a block. And if you look at his character, I mean, if he were to join a game right now, he would just have a block on top of his head. And they haven't even tried to fix this. So I'm wondering if they're ever going to fix it or not. But yeah, he's just got a giant block on his head now.
But yeah, guys, these are just some of the weirdest items that I found on Roblox that just are just, you know, have no meaning behind them. And I don't know what the purpose of them is, but these are just weird. And Roblox hasn't even taken the time to delete them, or I don't know if they'll ever delete them. But if you guys liked my video, thank you for watching. Go ahead and leave a like and subscribe. I'll definitely be coming out with more videos. And, you know, this is my first video, so it'll mean a lot to me. And I'll see you guys next video.